Extreme Trends presents
Mom looks at photo of her three kids, gets terrified when she sees the ghost behind them.
Before we begin, do us a favor and click that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to be inspired by these heartwarming stories every day.
Hi everyone, and welcome back to our one and only channel where we bring you the hottest trends from all over the world. Today's story is all the way from the land down under. Australia is known for its swamps, marshlands, and lakes. This is when a happy family outing turned into the most frightening vacation. In 2014, Kim Davison and her friend Jesse took three children to a swimming spot called Murphy's Hole. While splashing around in the water, they all posed for some fun family photos. When she looked at the family photos taken earlier that day, Kim discovered something odd in the photo, in between the two adults, where she insisted that there was nothing but water. This particular photo, which went viral online, appeared to show two women and four children swimming, but there were only three children with them that day. Kim was instantly shaken, especially since she remembered her daughter saying she'd felt something grab her leg a couple of times that day. The face that can be seen appears to be very white with dark eyes and two shapes on either side of its head. At the time of taking this photo, there was nothing between us, Miss Davison insists. I'm holding the little girl, and that white head next to me with horns is not human. I can promise you that, Miss Davison said. Its fingers are on my shoulder, and on my daughter's arm. They are long, skeletal-type fingers. After the photo was posted to a Facebook page for supernatural enthusiasts, experts examined a negative version of the image, and they couldn't deny that there was light in the shape of a young girl. In a negative image, any light will appear black. That's why many paranormal experts believe that there is something more than just a splash of water in between the two adults. The creepy image was posted to the Toowoomba Ghost Chasers Facebook page. But as the photo went viral, more people became aware of something horrible that happened in the very same watering hole nearly 100 years earlier. Things were about to take a much more chilling turn. In 1915, about 100 years before Kim took her family to the watering hole, a girl drowned in the very same creek. A Brisbane Courier newspaper clipping from November 22, 1915, included the child's notice of passing. A 13-year-old girl named Doreen O'Sullivan accidentally drowned in Murphy's Hole on a hot November day. Doreen was known by her family as Goo. Nearly an hour went by before her body was recovered in the water. Her father, Daniel, was so devastated that he forbade anyone in the family from talking about Goo again. Goo was buried at Gore Hill Cemetery in the O'Sullivan family plot. Many people attended her funeral service. Children from her convent school dressed in all white and marched beside the hearse. Paranormal experts tended to agree with Kim that the strange other child in the photo was in fact the ghost of Goo. Some people even claimed to see multiple spirits captured in the photo. There is a man with a beard near the girl I'm holding, near her feet. There are about four faces in the water, one commenter wrote. Of course, there's always two sides in an ordeal. The more cynical viewers said the figure was nothing more than a splash of water, a strange reflection, or overexposure from the sun. Kim claims that there were other strange occurrences that day. She remembered her daughter saying that she'd felt something grab her leg twice in the water. When I went back in for one last dip to cool off, I did feel something was behind me as I was walking out of the water, but tried to ignore it, she said. Murphy's Hole, which is over 20 feet deep, has always been considered dangerous and apparently haunted. How about you? What do you think? Was it a ghost or just some photography glitch? Write your own thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for watching until the end. If you want to see other mind-blowing stories, then check out our other videos too.